Okay, so if the power trips, it will basically be the same as pressing this test button. Power's off. And this switch is down. And if you try to put the switch up, it will not stay up. So you have to first switch off main, this one, manually, down. Then put the earth leakage up. Now it stays. And then put the main up. And then all the power comes on.